In our increasingly globalized world, where societies face multiple and highly complex challenges that require broad cooperation, this master program is ideal for students that would like to gain the tools to manage social diversity and inclusion and promote intercultural understanding in professional contexts, including private corporations, NGOs, international institutions, community settings, and educational contexts. Students in this program will develop a wide range of skills relevant to working in intercultural contexts and acquire knowledge of advanced research methods for examining intergroup relations across culture, gender, ethnicity, language, age, among other domains of social diversity. This master is also appropriate for professionals with training in psychology, as it offers them conceptual and practical tools for mediating, managing, and negotiating interactions in multicultural and international settings, a core need and challenge for many organizations in the fields of business, education, health, justice, and community work.
I can really recommend the master's program in social psychology because it is very diverse. You approach different topics that are actually quite interesting and very relevant, especially today in our society. I think more than ever, we really need to promote values of diversity and inclusion. And I learned a lot of the basic concepts in a very practical and hands-on manner. Actually, I did my internship as part of the master's program. I did an internship in the Aga Khan Foundation, which helped me to get to know the people and make some first contacts. So this internship actually helped me to get a foot into the door and meet the people and make some first contacts. And after the internship, actually, they offered me a job.
I knew that I wanted something in social psychology, and that's when I found this master. And what I really love about this master is that it has connection with very different fields of psychology. I think it's hard to not to fall in love with this master, because every day what you learn, you see on the streets all around you, and what you learn, you use on a regular basis on your personal life and on your professional life. And besides that, it's all about the issues that we see nowadays. So diversity, culture, migration, racism, sexism. And honestly, I love everything that I've been learning so far.